Hello and welcome to Shelter Mode, the premier YouTube channel for shipping container living. In this video, we bring to you a hybrid shipping container home in Boulder, Colorado, built using three shipping containers. Stay tuned to find out more about this modern container home. If you are looking for modern floor plans for container homes, a weekly update on case studies for most influential shipping container homes from around the world, plus detailed articles from our building guide for shipping container homes, feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel for these and more weekly videos. Check out our website sheltermode.com for lots of free resources, modern floor plans and blueprints. If you like our videos plus our valuable content on shipping container living, feel free to support our channel on Patreon through the link in the description below. Without further ado, let's get started. This is a container residence with a detached garage sitting on 5.5 acre plot high above the Sugarloaf mountain road in Boulder, Colorado. The house is built with three shipping containers, artfully bookending east and west sides of the house to create 1,600 square feet of habitable space. The shipping containers sandwich a central living space constructed from SIPs or structurally insulated panel walls and a lean-to roof soaring above the shipping containers. There is a detached two-car garage separated from the main house by a small depression. The two buildings are linked by a paved footpath and a small steel staircase over the depression leading to the main house. The main house has a main entrance from a small porch on the northern side. A yellow painted main entrance door leads you into the house where two shipping containers are joined together to accommodate two bedrooms, a walk-in closet and a full bathroom. The third container accommodates a modern kitchen and a green indoor room with a big window facing the valley. Next to the kitchen is a big pantry with open shelving in a cul-de-sac design layout and a well-equipped laundry space with stacked sleek red washer and dryer. The shipping containers sandwich a large open living space at the center. The living room is comprising of a lounge space with a cozy sofa facing a flat screen TV on the shipping container wall. A nice floor mat behind the lounge seat defines the dining space, furnished with a wooden dining table and custom chairs that can comfortably seat six. The southern facade of the living room is fitted with floor-to-ceiling glass frames, opening onto a large wooden deck to enjoy breezes and unobstructed views over Boulder and the plains. The big southern deck opens up the home, creating seamless indoor-outdoor connection, a perfect lounge space for the sunny afternoons and warm evenings. Two beautiful recycled burnwood doors fronting the living room are used to access the Japanese style bedrooms that grace the west end part of the house. The bedrooms have comfortable cork flooring and fully tiled a master bedroom featuring a wall-less shower and a Japanese soak tub. The bathrooms also have a wash hand basin and big mirrors. The other bathroom is equally fully tiled from floor to ceiling, with a glass cubicle and a nice red painted showerhead, plus a beautiful vanity and mirror. The kitchen is a modern open space overlooking twinkling city lights, perfect to entertain friends and family. The kitchen has a sleek and stylish design with open shelves, stainless steel appliances, and a durable countertop made from recycled paper in a non-petroleum resin. The kitchen backsplash is finished in brick-patterned porcelain wall tiles. The center island with blue-painted cuttings from the shipping container forms the focal point of the kitchen facing the greater living space. The living room is one big central space with soaring ceilings with exposed steel beams taking a slanting profile of the skillion roof. The space above the container level is fitted with clear story windows for adequate daylighting and cross ventilation of the indoor space through the stack effect. For passive heat gain, the roofline also allows the winter sunlight to stream in, equally shielding the space in hot summer days. Additional heating in the house comes from a massive, stylish, and highly efficient finished tile wood stove called a tule kivi. By drawing outside air for combustion, the stove radiates warmth into the living room with few emissions, exceeding Boulder County standards. The best part of the tule kivi wood stove is the built-in pizza oven that works efficiently with wood. The concrete slab in the living room is heated by the tule kivi wood burning stove, which provides the bulk of the heat for the house. In addition, a split heating and cooling system for the bedroom wing is the only air conditioning system in the house. The glass windows and doors used throughout the house provide adequate daylighting and ventilation, which keeps the space well lit to minimize the claustrophobic feel of building with shipping containers. On the inside, the kitchen island and one of the container walls facing the bedrooms is painted and left exposed with its corrugated walls to bring out the industrial vibe of the design. On the exterior, the original container walls have been left exposed and painted black to show off its industrial look. The use of black on the outside and white throughout the interior adds to the bold and the modern look of the home. The black paint on the outside of this custom container home has little impact on the thermal rating of the house due to the interior insulation used. The SIP infill walls of the living space are cladded with coating steel panels to complement the industrial look and language of the design. To enhance energy efficiency, solar panels are mounted on the garage roof, which often produce more power than needed, earning the home a good energy rating. Careful selection of electric appliances, fixtures, and air conditioning system in conjunction with the photovoltaic array on the roof of the detached garage enables the house to produce more electricity than it consumes, hence selling the excess energy back to the grid. This project is listed for sale for about $1 million. The open plan living room is our favorite space in the home. Which part of this house appeals to you the most? Kindly give us your opinion by posting in the comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. Remember to subscribe and see you in the next video.